Hey, Terry.
Hey.
Where'd you get the hat?
Well, I got it on the street for $1.
That's nice.
Well, it's just your standard woolen hat, you know.
Yeah, that's what I thought the first time I saw it, too.
Can I get that money from you?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Yeah, but that would require me actually talking to my brother.
Well, I'm definitely going to be gone for a couple of days at least, Sheila.
Why do you have to be gone so long?
Because my sister is not a bank, you know? I can't just show
you
up and start...
My brother is a bank.
Sheila, can we cut out the pure crap? Okay, I'm going to be back just as soon as I can. Not the kind of man that everyone says I am.
I know you're not.
Call you tonight.
Aren't you gonna tell me you love me?
I love you.
That was real convincing.
Well, I think after this is over, you should seriously consider moving back home.
Oh? Yeah?
All right.
Are you gonna call me tonight?
Definitely.